Hello, my name is Mike, and I want to show you how to put a contact form on your WordPress site for free. Let's jump into it. This is my brand new site with a fresh copy of WordPress installed. To get our contact form, we're going to download a free plugin. Go to your plugins and click Add New, and search for Formidable. We're going to install and activate the Formidable Forms plugin. Why? Because not only is it free, it's easy. Okay, we've got it installed, and here it is on the sidebar. Let's check out the forms. And look at that, it already has a contact form pre-installed. So you're done. Really, you can now put that form on whatever page you want. Let's go to Pages. And I'll just choose the sample page my WordPress install came with. I'm going to add a Formidable Form block to this page. And then choose my contact form. I told you it was easy. Or if you'd rather use short codes or are using a theme that doesn't allow Gutenberg blocks on your site, you can just type Formidable ID equals 1 in brackets, and it will automatically embed the form. The 1 is the ID of your form, which in this case is easy to know since it's my first form. Let's preview it, and there it is, an instant contact form. You've made it easy for your site visitors to fill out a contact form and reach you instantly. Okay, we're done. Bye. I'm just kidding, but you are good to go with a functioning contact form that quickly. But let's see how easy it is to make changes to a Formidable form. We'll go to our form section under Formidable and choose our contact form. Here's the form builder, with our form on the right and the fields we can choose from on the left. Even in the free light version of Formidable, we have a lot of options. We could add a drop-down field or radio buttons, or even some checkboxes. Let's go into the settings. Under Actions and Notifications, you can access what happens to your form when you hit Submit. It has a confirmation action, which will show a message confirming their form submitted, and an email action. By default, it will send the site admin an email letting them know someone contacted them. It will automatically fill the message with the form submission, and if they hit reply, it will send to the email of that person. How? This number in brackets in the reply to area is a shortcode for the email field of the form. You can use the form shortcodes yourself too. If we don't want the automatically generated subject line, we could change it to something like contact form from, and then choose the name shortcode. Awesome. Let's update to save. Okay, our form has been built, and it does what we want when we hit submit. But does it look good? Let's click Style, and then Edit Style. I do think it's good looking already, but I want to add a light gray background to our form. So I'll choose gray, and then I'll up the padding on the sides and top. Perfect. I'll hit Update again. Pretty impressive for free, right? Before we go, let's check out the Entries page. Here, every form submission you get is listed. I only have my test submission, but this is basically a database that will store every entry. You can even export them as a CSV, all for free. That is how easy it is to make a beautiful contact form and all kinds of other forms with Formidable Forms. And this is all possible with just the free version. With the pro version, you can build entire web applications with no coding knowledge at all. Subscribe for more tips about WordPress and to learn about the amazing things you can do with Formidable Forms, and I'll see you next time.